I am very angry right now, okay? I was trying to delete a picture that I accidentally made, and I deleted every single one of my pictures. Ugh, I accidentally did the erase all thing in evil. Okay, I have to tell you guys something. I woke up this morning, first of all, I went to bed at a normal time last night. Wait, no I didn't. I went to bed at my normal time last night. I went to bed probably at like 3 or 4 in the morning. The weird thing is, I woke up wide awake at 8 o'clock. I am usually still sleeping right now. It's 11 o'clock right now. So, okay, I get up, I have some Frosted Cheerios, num num, and then I go on the computer for an hour, and then I take a shower at 9, and then I get out of the shower at 10. Well, in my shower, I realized that I had a bump on my arm. Just like this. You see that? Probably not. Maybe. I don't know. But there's a bump. Right there. There's a bump. Right there. My arm usually doesn't look like that. Clinic. See? Put the sock. Stick my hand in it. I got this when I got my wisdom teeth pulled. because they gave me two of these and they expected me to tie this to my head because my face was swollen, but my face really wasn't that swollen and I wasn't in all that much pain, so I guess it totally defeated the purpose of having something like that. But yeah, the bump was a lot bigger when I woke up this morning. And I didn't even realize it when I woke up this morning. I realized it when I was in the shower. So of course, I was all like, oh crap. And I didn't even know what bit me. I told myself when I was outside, because I got it, because last night I was watering my neighbor's plants, because she's an old family friend, and she always leaves. Pretty funny. But she left and then she asked me to water her plants. So I did. I'm being told that it was probably a spider. And when I was little, I got bit by a spider and my leg like swelled up. I couldn't even walk. I was little-ish. Probably at like 7, 5, 6, 7, somewhere around that area. But yeah. I got bit and my thigh like swelled up and it was huge. Huge on a little 5-year-old kid.